guys. To begin the tutorial, grab a long sleeve shirt that either you no longer wear anymore, maybe doesn't fit anymore, yeah, that has a print or a pattern that you think is cute. Next, you are going to fold down the area where the collar is located and make sure that you have an even fold. It is best if you have your hair in a puff, but if you can't, I will show you another solution later in the video. Next, you're going to place the shirt where you folded it down at on the nape of your neck and tie the sleeves in the front of your head. Take the remainder part of the t-shirt and just begin to fold it down and tuck in the inside of the shirt itself. If you're not able to put your hair in a puff, use a scarf or some type of cloth to put on the top part of your head prior to beginning the tutorial. Doing so will add the needed height to the head wrap. After crisscrossing the sleeves, then you will tuck them into the shirt on opposite ends. Now you are just going to tuck and shape the head wrap as needed. I really hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I had a lot of fun doing it. Please don't forget to rate, subscribe, and come hang out with me on my social media. Bye!